And just a few days ago, I received a letter from a woman who has just returned from a visit to relatives in Poland. She said Poland is a concentration camp encircled by the same double strands of barbed wire that is displayed at Auschwitz and Buchenwald. As an American observer, I see little difference between the Gestapo and the KGB. Oh.